everybody. It's me, Megan, here at Fit Life, coming to talk to you today about patience. We have to be patient on our fitness journey. It did not take one day to put on the excess weight or lose the muscle tone or to develop high blood pressure or high cholesterol, triglycerides, etc. It took time. And so it's going to take time to lose those old habits, break those old habits, right? Get into a new routine, start to eat healthy, and start to make the changes, right? It can take about 4 weeks to really start to know noticeable effects. And so sometimes when people weigh themselves every day or look at those numbers, right, you get discouraged because you want these immediate results. And we live in a society and a world where we want immediate and fast, right? In the fast food industry, right? We want things right at our fingertips. And technology and all of those things come into play. But the importance is that you know that your fitness journey is individualized to you, okay, and that it's going to take time. And that your patience is so important as you embark on this. Because in the long run, okay, you are getting healthy. And that may not mean that the scale is always going down, but your blood pressure is going down, your cholesterol is going down, so there's other motivations that can keep you going and fuel your fire. And so sometimes it frustrates me to hear people say, well, the scale is. And that's, like I say, we don't want to harp on that as being the only indication and factor of progress, because it's not. And, you know, with a lot of older clients too, the years of yo-yo dieting, between your hormones, menopause, and each person has their own thyroid and how that functions and your metabolic rate, right? So we're all different, and everyone is different in the progress and, you know, with the roller coasters that life presents, right? So there's so many factors that come into play, and it's the long-term, sustainable habits that you develop. So be patient, because it's gonna happen. Have a great day. Thank you.